Hey, what's going on? Antonio Thompson here from Antonio R. Thompson Marketing. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to find your Facebook pixel. Now, recently, Facebook has gone through a couple updates and things have changed in terms of where your pixel is located. If you're not sure what a pixel is and what it does, basically, a pixel allows you to track visitors' activity who are on your website, track their activity so you can run advertisements to them. So to find your pixel, the first thing you want to do is go up here to the left-hand side, click on the hamburger stack, we call it, the ads manager here, and then click on events manager. And it's going to load your events manager. And here we are at our events manager. And to grab your pixel, what you're gonna do here, scroll down here in the center and click on add event. And you can install the code manually or use, if you're using like Squarespace, WordPress, Shopify, or others, you can use this use a partner button here. Doesn't involve you include adding code to your website. But to install the code manually, you can click on install code manually. And then here is the base code. This is the code that you place into the bottom of the header section of your website. You just copy this code and you paste that into your website. You can also email that the instructions for the pixel if you're not gonna do it yourself. You can email the instructions to someone. And if you email, you actually get your pixel ID. With some sites, you just have to put in the pixel ID and it's on the website. In other cases, you need the entire code. So if I go back to add event here, install code manually, we'll copy the code, we hit continue. You can turn on or turn off automatic advanced matching. What this means is basically someone, if they've already provided your business with information like their name, address, and phone number, right? Facebook's going to try to match that to users on Facebook. Okay, so we installed the base code, we turned on automatic advanced matching, and then the next step, if you have multiple steps on your website and you're generating leads or purchases, you need to also install what's known as an event code. And now in this video, I'm not going to talk about how to add the event code to your website. I'll do that in a different video, but you now know how to add the pixel to your website to start tracking activity on your website. So I hope this was helpful and valuable. If it was, let me know. Definitely go ahead and subscribe to the channel and click the bell button somewhere above to get notified of my next video. And if you want to learn how to get more leads, more customer sales in your business, I've got an absolutely free training at facebookadsworkshop.com where I'm going to show you a simple strategy to start generating more leads, sales for your business. Click the button in the description below or in the comments below. Take care and I'll see you next video. Peace.